I was born on a farm in southeast Missouri, place where my parents both were raised. At night when I sleep, I dream of the lowland and long fields of cotton of my dear child. Can still remember who smells the new mown hay and the white fields of September of my dear childhood days. We moved from the farm to a town in the boot here, but we could still see the barn through evening's haze. The fireflies would blink their song in the darkness, bringing me dreams. Who can still remember who smells the new mown hay and the white fields of September of my dear childhood? Have all gone to blacktop and houses, to paved over dreams where no child plays. But do what you will, I refuse to surrender my memories of home and my dear child. Who can still remember who smells the new mown hay and the white fields of September?